really good.
How are we doing? Not afraid, are we?
No.
That's good.
You sing very well.
Thank you. Thank you. I always sing a few lines of Rita McNeil's beautiful song she wrote, Working Man, about the miners. Mm-hmm. I do that as a tribute to all the men who worked here, and especially to the 106 who lost their life here. And my grandfather's brother was killed here back in 1908 by a dynamite explosion, and he was only 17 when he got killed. And I think of that, and I think of my father and my father-in-law and all my uncles who worked here for long hours in the cold and the dark and the damp. Eh? So you can imagine being out here for 10 hours a day. It couldn't have been easy. Rita McNeil, who wrote that song, was from Nova Scotia, and we had a huge connection with that province. A lot of the iron ore left Belle Island and went straight to the steel mills in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Mm. And of course, many companies over the years who operated the